Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. With song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will hold.
Because Jason and Nicole, you have expressed your love and promised each other the joy of eternity, before God and this company, it gives me great honor and pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away on the road. But you got no destination. Came out.
So please give yourselves a big, well-deserved round of applause. Let's hear it. We want the entire bridal party to hear it out there. We have a good time tonight. So, my name is Ariel, your master of ceremonies alongside my partner, your DJ, DJ Cali. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please direct your attention to our screen as we like to show you a very...
Hi there, Jay and Nikki. It's Zach Braff. I'm so sorry I couldn't be there with you to celebrate tonight, but I want to say congratulations to you both. I wish you a lifetime of health and happiness, and I want you to have a wonderful time tonight, and we're certainly going to have a lot of fun when I meet you in New York City for the screening next year. Tonight, when you are alone, finally, and ready to be intimate for the very first time on your wedding night, please think of me. And finally, I want to give a special shout out to Olivia. Thanks so much. Make lots of babies. Good night.
Tricep, that 24-inch, that's bigger than a wedding band, brother. Oh, but anyway, I want to congratulate Nikki and Jay for the nuptials, for getting married, for bonding at the hip, for making a lifetime together. Congratulations to a beautiful couple. You know something, brother? You're a lucky man because you get the prettiest lady in the world, man. And you know something, Nikki? If Jay steps out of line, just let the holster know. I'll take care of that, too. Oh, and Jeff, you jabroni, best man, make sure you take it easy with your speech, brother, or I'll come snatch you through this camera. But anyway, just joking, you guys have a great, great time tonight. Congratulations on the wedding, you two. You're a beautiful couple. And right now, I'd like to pitch it to the greatest commentator, the greatest ring announcer of all time. Let's hear it for the awesome Howard Finkel, brother.
Delighted to be here this evening in beautiful Cedar Grove for this great occasion. So let's introduce first, from Bricktown, New Jersey, the parents of the bride, Carl and Adele.
Thank you.
very much, guys. I've had a blast. It's been fun. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Right now, I'm going to turn it back over to your host, Ariel.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the one and only Howard Finkel one more time. I might as well go home because you cannot top that. But I'm going to do my best. Howard, thank you very much. Now, Jay, do me a favor. Please escort your lovely wife onto the center of the dance floor.
Beginning. all night to get lucky. We're up 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 all night to get lucky.